Hello everyone, I'm traveling through space at the moment. Going to... I don't know which one this is. Let's see, what planet is this?
I'm picking up something.
Bang he. These are the rendezvous point. The next one is this term a 9 hour for a short journey. That's how you detect. This might be how you detect. Minerals or something? Not really sure how you would do this. Maybe those are just random questions. Deploy it somewhere and see what happens. I'm not really sure what these red dot lights are, but I guess I'll just go to the anomaly.
Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Ooh, Corian nap processor. You. Worship wreckage. Not really anything to left right here. But progression is... Scanner. Planet view. Now I'm not really getting anything else from this planet. So system B.
I'm picking up something.
Let's go to here. Not really understanding these searches. Doesn't have any type of thing.
Anomaly on sensors.
Just spoiling the... What the?
Anomaly on sensors.
Out of anomaly here. I'm just trying to find random anomaly along certain planets. Ah, there it is. More probe.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
Volcano? Ooh, I got a little up. View. Some view.
I'm picking up something.
This is a much simpler type of searching on these planes than in the other game.
Anomaly on sensors.
Oh! I can scan things outside of that.
Probes launched. Sensors. Getting a scan.
So that's how you can find things like an element, all the different elements and such. Ooh, element zero deposit. 24 element zero. That's pretty interesting. Let's see here. What the heck is that? That seems like everything that is here. But let's go to the custom map. Go through multiple systems. I'll work my way over.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well.
Let's see what's waiting here. I'm picking up something.
Ooh, what are you picking up? Anomaly what?
Deploying probe.
What is it?
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Alright, I need some more mineral. Aluminum deposit. I'll make Tanner. Buying nothing. Ooh. That's interesting. That's a black hole over there. Go to each one of these little planets. Anything on this planet? Nope. To the next planet. That's all I'm doing. Now I have to get more mineral. Doesn't look like anything here.
Anomaly
for the scan, and absolutely nothing. Let's go to the core button. Please, I need more minerals. Something. Is there really nothing out in all these things? All the different planets? Am I really finding nothing? Some lightning. All these places have nothing at them. Ooh, going near that black hole. Nothing at this black hole. There's one point in finding all these things. And they won't let me get any elements. But it is amazing what they can create in space. Ooh, is that the atmosphere?
Anomaly on sensors.
Yes.
Probes launched. We've got a crater.
Nice. Anyway, on that planet to the next system. Habitat 7. This seems really tedious. But what you gonna do? Every game has something about it that is really boring. Sweet. Is that star looking thing? Spaceship?
Probes launched. Satellite detected.
What's on the satellite? The two Milky Way research points. Nice. Hello, land. Hello. going to heaven now. I feel like that could be a song. A song about Helluland. Crappy little planet that probably no one could ever survive on.
I'm picking up something. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Ooh, some aluminum. They're like metal. And the last planet in this system. Markland. Markland? Seriously? Is that named after some guy named Mark? Or is that sort of like a X marks the spot? What does this system got? This plane got nothing. So let's go to the cluster map and continue on. Well, I have three missions I can do. Investigate murder, a new beginning, and something else.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Fine, I'll go to EOS. There it is.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Nice. Iron deposit. Let's go scan out this area. Like a really hot planet. Orbiting distance. Orbital period is 47.2 years. Surface temperature is 781 degrees Celsius. Woo! I always love Mass Effect, but I think they could do something that is a little bit more
entertaining. Anomaly and sensors.
We're trying to find anomalies, minerals, and such.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Beryllium. Trying to do. H060. Dang it, I'm looking for anomaly. I never get to find an anomaly. I do, but a little annoying. Mommy and Jupiter. Scanning. Absolutely no anomalies. Curses. Planet H276. Who comes up with some of these things? Let's just make it numbered. Something really important. Well, get out here. Exit. There wasn't really too many. Yeah, that was kind of boring. They could do something to liven that up.
Strike team.
Buy and sell kiosk.
Ready for deployment.